help someone who's dying, be it a friend or not, in my view, is best way to help is not to lay your spiritual trip on them. You know, and just being there for that person, you know, being kind and being supportive and creating an environment that's really peaceful, gentle, kind, you know, and a positive environment. And creating that environment, that's nothing to do with any religion, you know, religious belief. It's just basic, you know, goodness.